So many of you have come, and it has given me the greatest pleasure. I don't know what is the felicitation you all want to do, because after all I am a mother, and the mother has to do her job. There's no felicitation with it, just love, love for my children. And that is how I have worked, and it has worked out. You can see for yourself how you have learned to love each other. I wish all over the world people develop that love, that universal love for each other. All the power problems will be finished. No wars, no ill feeling, nothing. Only there will be a beautiful wave of love among ourselves. All these things can happen, and we can reside in a very calm and collective way all the time. What is happening today is not of my liking, because to me they are all one. Or what is the need to have fights and to have differences? If they could just meditate, they will know that they are all one, there's no difference at all. My only wish is that all of you should get your realization and that you meditate. May God bless you. Thank you.